Welcome back. It is spring, and spring reminds us that we really need to get ourselves back in shape. We want to feel good. We want to get outdoors. We want our energy to be the best it can be. And I am here with the person who is going to help us get there. Serena Poon, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you so much for having me.
Oh, I'm thrilled.
So fun. I'm so happy that we're doing this, and I love seeing you. So
oh,
this is just such a treat.
So Serena is a dear friend, and just getting a phone call with her is hard enough, but getting her in the same room and in the studio, this I feel like a huge accomplishment.
This is so important. It was so important for me to do this with you, and I feel honored.
And I want to share you with our world. So let's do that. Serena is a nutritionist. She is a wellness expert, a Reiki master, and she is a, I'm going to get this right, a culinary alchemist.
A culinary alchemist.
Okay,
yes.
So
yes.
Tell us about that. What is a culinary alchemist?
So it's culinary alchemy is what I call my practice of sort of combining all my different skills and modalities and training that I've had. So I started my career as a classically trained chef. So I studied the cordon bleu, and that journey began with actually what happened with my parents. They both had cancer. When I was in college still, actually, I was studying at UC Berkeley, and I was studying political science at the time, actually, and nutrition just because it interested me. Then my dad got very sick. So in that journey, I started studying, you know, plants and plant medicine and herbs. And, you know, after I finished, you know, Berkeley, I decided to go to culinary school instead because I wanted to study the culinary arts to use food as medicine. And I combine that with obviously nutrition, different types of modalities of nutrition, whether it's Chinese and Ayurvedic and functional and integrative. And then I decided to study the healing arts. So, you know, I studied Reiki for a few years. And so culinary alchemy is that, I call it a magical combination of that food and the science, because I run labs, and then the different types of integrative and functional nutrition and that energy work, that healing intuitive energy.
And you bring it to the world, to your clients, in so many different ways.
Yes.
I mean, you're actually a celebrity chef, so you are creating the personal food plans for people like, and I will drop some names, P. Diddy, and we can talk about the glorious Kerry Washington.
Yes, I love her. She's
who,
so fantastic.
By the way, on page 56, if you have the most recent InStyle, Kerry actually talks about Serena's product, Just Add Water, which we're going to talk about in a minute too.
Yes.
So tell us how, in these many ways, you're actually bringing all these specialties together.
So I love to empower people with the tools that they can use to heal themselves. That's a very big, not just theme, it's a mantra, it's a belief that I have, but I also want to instill in everyone that I touch, you know, whether it's my clients or my community online. We have the power to heal ourselves. And we get that through food, we get that through healing work, we can get it through these different types of tools. So Just Add Water is actually something that I had created for my clients that I was cooking for, you know, quite a few years ago. And, you know, they would travel, a lot of them, as you've mentioned, are front of the camera. So they travel, they're on planes, then they land after, and they're jet lagged, and then they've got to hit the red carpet and not just feel the part,
they've got to look the part, right? Yeah.
So, you know, they were traveling, coming back to me, you know, sick or bloated or, you know, jet lagged or weight gain and all these different things. So I started creating these blends. And I'd put them in little Ziploc baggies and just give it to them and say, just have one of these every day. Just dump it in a little bit of water and drink this and come back to me whole, because I know everything that you're going to have if you drink this little blend. Mm-hmm. So that's what I was doing for a while. And then during the Cannes Film Festival one year, it just became a thing. You know, they were drinking it, and to be honest, it's not pretty. You know, it's like greens, there's eight greens in it and superfoods. And so it's kind of greenish brown and it's chocolate flavor, so everyone likes it. But they were drinking it, and one of their friends was like, what is that that you're drinking? Because it looks gross, but you look amazing. And I was with you till 5 a.m. and I don't look or feel like you. So it became a thing.
So that's it, right here, Just Add Water.
Mm-hmm.
And that takes us to where we can find all of these wonderful things that you have put together, because you have the Serena Loves website
and the
store. So tell us what's available in the store.
So on my website, serenaloves.com, we also have the other tools, you know, that I suggest people have just to kind of help support them. And those are tools in the spiritual sort of, you know, a little woo-woo. You know, I've got
I like
crystals.
Woo-woo. I think woo-doo, right?
Yes,
right?
Yes, yes. So we've got crystals, we've got bracelets, as I'm wearing. We've got different kind of home goods. We've got aura sprays, you know, we've got candles. So there are different tools that kind of help with the mindful aspect of health, mm-hmm. you know? So I talk a lot about mindfulness, I talk a lot about meditation and being present and taking the time to sort of align and ground yourself. And it's a big pillar of culinary alchemy. So you've clearly got the science, you've got the nutrition, but you have this you know, healing spiritual aspect, which that whole body, mind, body, soul, true
so
mind, body, soul
important.
Is really what gives you whole health. And so we have these different products there that kind of help. They help you connect, they help you ground, and they kind of help remind you, you know, to be present and take a moment for yourself, for self-care. Mm-hmm. And because I am a Reiki master, I Reiki everything.
So there's a little magic. So it's already coming with good juju.
Yes, there's a little magic behind it. You know, we have these great sprays that we call aura cleansing mist that's made with pure organic Bulgarian oil that comes from the best place on the planet in Bulgaria. Mm-hmm. And it's infused with crystals. So it's got rose quartz, amethyst, and clear quartz. And of course, it's been Reiki'd. And it's just something that you can spray to kind of cleanse, you know, the aura around you. Mm-hmm. Say you had a tough meeting, a gnarly phone call, maybe there was terrible traffic, you know, whatever it is.
Just
you can kind
wash
of
it off.
Totally. And it's good for your skin, too. So so we have that. We have a beautiful candle that I love. It's called Raise Your Vibrations Candle. And it's made with sustainable non-GMO coconut oil. And that's mm-hmm. it with some essential oils. So it smells amazing, which it really does smell amazing.
It
I
makes
love it.
All the difference. And I'm a big candle fan, but really just the clean, super, it has to be super clean. That's
and
the big
deal.
And
the best part is that once it melts, you can take that oil and put it on your skin.
I love that.
So it's truly sustainable, and it's great for your skin too. So you can find all these on the website at serenaloves.com.
And just in case you're thinking that Serena isn't busy enough, I'm going to tell you that she also has Serena Loves TV.
Yes.
And so tell us what you do on Serena Loves TV.
So, Serena, and thank you for asking.
Yeah.
You know, Serena Loves TV is actually very much, you know, what you do here. What I do is I'm a host on the show. It's also a podcast. Mm-hmm. You know, we strip the audio and also put in all the podcasts. What it is I interview entrepreneurs. And a lot of them are in the health and wellness space. Some of them are in other industries. Mm-hmm. And I only have one, you know, main question that I start off with and I ask them is for them to share what challenges that they've gone through and overcome in their personal journeys to get to where they are today. And what I love about these stories is that, you know, I do have celebrity clients and I don't bring them on my show because people kind of look at them and think, oh, they got lucky, they're famous, they have
right.
all these other reasons why they're where they're at. What I love is sharing everyday stories, you know, my journey, I started with mine. My parents are my inspiration mm-hmm. and the driving force behind what I do. And I love sharing those stories because it's relatable. And there's someone out there within my community or just out there in the world and the universe that can connect to your story, mm-hmm. someone else's story, and use that to motivate themselves and inspire themselves to pursue their passion, you know, put more time into their hobby or change careers or whatever it is. And so it's been a very impactful show. So again, thank you for asking me about it.
Oh, my pleasure. And it's an inspiration.
Yeah.
I've watched many
so
of
glad.
Your episodes and I love them. I don't, you know, not just you, but the way you actually bring out the best in people, which is a gift.
It's I think all of us are magical, truly, you know, and when you just give someone a chance to share their story, the conversation just flows. And then I get that opportunity, not just to share them with my community, but just to highlight someone and show the world that here's another person, a a book, a product, a brand that we can help support. And so it's just it creates such a beautiful energy all around.
Well, and you are a beautiful energy. And if you're interested in getting your best energy going on, I suggest you run to serenaloves.com because you can pull together all aspects of wellness, and she's got so much information there to share. And you're just a wealth of information and such a big heart, and we so appreciate you being here.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, and I hope you'll come back.
Oh, definitely. It was so fun. Thank you.
Thank you, and we'll be back.